everyone, my name is Tanishkaa.
And I'm Aanya, and we are on WeKids Network.
Today I'm doing a slime testing video. So this is the black slime and this is the white slime. First I'm gonna be adding air dry clay. I don't think it made any difference in my slime,
but it made my slime more stretchy.
I'm trying to find the white bits, but there
is nothing
to find.
There is some bits somewhere.
Next, we are adding green bands.
Yeah.
And see if it makes it soft or hard.
I'm just adding it.
Okay. My slime's kind of turning white because of this thing. Oh. I added more.
I had to wait only 2 months.
This is how my slime is. Just look at it. I'm gonna add some room bags. And next I'm going to be adding some more room bags.
I'm not supposed to
do this. I'm just
gonna
add this.
You're not supposed to. You're supposed to.
No.
Are you?
I guess there's no room bags left.
You gotta take those out.
Can't put so many in.
There we go.
Thank you. I'm not using those.
Woohoo!
This slime's going crazy with all these room bands.
Yep.
I just love the color of them. That's how my slime turned out.
Stretchy, really.
Yeah,
wow. Kind of stretchy.
This one's just turned like
white.
The cool snowish or something. And this is now turning crunchy.
Wow, you lucky person. Okay.
Bye guys.
What the?
My slime. Bye guys, hope you like our video.
Please subscribe and